Hello everyone, this is Candy Foster here from Your Health Candy, and I help women feel better naturally in their mind and their body. Today, we are going to do a nice meditation to expand our comfort zone. Sometimes, a lot of times, most of the time, when we get to a point where we're ready to expand, ready to do something new and different, we've just settled into our comfort zone, our place where we're like, I don't need anything else. I'm good right here. I'm feeling pretty cozy. That's our sign that we need to expand. So I thought this would be a nice little way to help ourselves acknowledge and do that. All right. So let's find a nice straight spine. Find a place to sit, stand, or lie down, whatever works for you. As long as you have a nice straight spine and you have a good flow of energy throughout the body. All right. So let's do that. Find a nice straight spine. Let's take a deep breath in and release through the mouth. Let's take another full inhalation. And release completely. Let's do one more. And release. Let's return to a nice normal breath in through the nose, out through the nose. Focusing on that breath, how that feels coming in and out. Your mind starts to wander, just acknowledge those thoughts, set them aside, and come back to the breath. Now let's notice the effects of gravity on our body. Your bum on the chair, your feet on the floor, your body on the couch, the bed, wherever you are. Imagine your feet growing roots, just like a tree, into the earth. With each inhalation, they grow deeper. With each exhalation, they grow wider. Deeper and wider. As your roots grow deeper into the earth and thicker and stronger, so do you. You get stronger with each breath. Let Mother Earth take the brunt of the work to hold you steady, no matter what comes in your path today. Now, as you continue to breathe, think about that one thing that you've been resisting that you might feel a little uncomfortable taking that first step, a little weary of stepping out of your comfort zone. Think about that thing and why you may be weary. Knowing that to expand our comfort zone, we need to step outside of it. In this moment, you know that you must take the first step. So with your next inhalation, visualize taking that first step. So inhale, step. Now exhale and watch that comfort zone grow. Make it a beautiful orb of light, whatever color you want. What color says success to you? Inhale, take a step. Exhale, watch the light grow. Inhale, perform one task. Exhale, watch that zone grow. Continue breathing and expanding. And as you continue to expand, take another step, expand, and take another step. It all starts to feel more comfortable. You're starting to get excited about taking those steps. Knowing that in these moments, fear is a sign that it's time to progress. And in order to progress, we only need to take one step at a time. Inhale, take a step. Exhale, watch your comfort zone grow. Take a step. Look how much space you have in your comfort zone now. You are your destiny. Let's take one more deep breath in. One big step and release and watch that zone grow immensely. Start to wiggle your fingers and toes. Come back. I'm so glad you joined me this morning. I would love to hear what your little journey is. Love to hear what's been holding you back, what you're excited to start now, and move forward and expand your comfort zone and expand yourself. Thanks for joining. If you like this video, like and subscribe below, and I will see you next week. Namaste.